and she come back again. I'm like a Mexican.
Hi sweets, welcome back to the channel. Today we are here with another wig review. I have this one wig, Dione, in two colors. I have this kind of like brownish one, and then I also got a number one. Let's hop right into opening up this package because I'm excited about this color. Look how gorgeous that is. Look at the color blend on that. That is so pretty. Ooh, I'm excited for this. That's how the back of it is looking. Very nice. Here's the top portion. Here is our parting area. This is a middle part wig. Cap construction, we have two combs off to the either side. We also have a band that is the middle part of the cap, and then we also have a comb in the back, and then there's also adjustable straps. The stretchability on here, my big head friendly sisters and brothers, not much. Here's our stock card, very pretty. That color on the stock card is beautiful. Here's the inside, giving some more instructions about the wig. Here's their back with a array of colors, and this one is 20 inches long, and then that is the color that I got, the DRFF chocolate truffle, excuse me. So I'm just going to open up this number one just so you can see what it looks like, just in case if you're interested in seeing if it has any type of difference in it. Very, very pretty. So far everything is the same. Cap construction is the same. Middle part, everything is the same. Very beautiful. So I'm just gonna go ahead and pop this one on my head. She is looking so pretty right out the pack, you guys, and I love how it looks on my skin tone. Yes, she is sexy. The little baby hairs, it's great ear to ear. If you're a person who like to spray down your wigs, you got enough lace to do that. Here is the back. She is really full. Yes, sexy. I was looking at it to see if she was shiftable. You guys know me. I'm just going to see if I can shift it. I mean, from what I'm looking at, you probably can. I mean, it doesn't look bad, okay? It still looks good. I like it. We gonna see. So I wanted to try on this black one for you just so that you can have a look. Again, some people like to look at the different colors. So I'm just gonna quickly go through everything, and pretty much everything looks the same except for, I don't know, the curls just wasn't as potent as it is on the color one, if that makes sense. I'm going to go ahead and put on my tint spray, and then I'm going to go ahead and just cut off that lace. I'm just cutting ear tabs and stuff off because I'm not going to spray my wigs down. If you're new to my channel, I do everything glueless. Now that all of that's done, I'm going to put her back on and go ahead and style her. And she is looking really pretty. I was getting some shedding, but that is normal after you have cut off the lace or after you have done some plucking. But this is what she's looking like just so far. I was getting a lot of shedding, but she is cute and beautiful. I'm just taking my powder and just kind of going around those edges, going into that parting space, just so I can kind of hide some of that demarcation of the lace. Really pretty, you guys, but I'm excited about this. Now, you guys know, if you watch my channel, I'm not a baby hair type person, but I felt like this wig kind of needed it, so I'm just kind of like spraying like the edge of things down and just kind of defining my baby hairs just a little bit. And then I'm using my clips because I kind of like a little bump. I don't know about you guys, but if that makes sense, I kind of like the little bump that kind of gives it a little volume in the front. I just think that's kind of sexy on women when they kind of do that, and I love that. So that's kind of what I'm doing. But right now, I'm still going in and defining those baby hairs, kind of just getting a little bit of hair and kind of trimming it down and kind of having it frame my face. But I am going in and kind of spraying down those ear tabs. Again, I wear my wigs glueless, but you're gonna need to go in and kind of spray that down, because if the wind blow, honey, they're gonna be then seeing all your edges and stuff. Okay, we don't want that. Okay, so just going in and just kind of spraying that down, and then again just defining the baby hairs so that I can hide all of that lace up front in that demarcation. And now that I'm done, sweet, let's talk.
Back to the channel today. Yes, we are here with another wig banger review. Okay, isn't this sexy? Okay, that chocolate. Hey, chocolate like me. What? Y'all know I ain't got no damn sense. First off, I want to tell my sweets that I have just joined over the couple weeks. Welcome, sweets. Welcome to the sweets family. Thank you guys so much for joining. We are also welcome that you are here. For my sweets that's been rocking with me, you guys know that I love and support you guys so much. I love hearing from you guys in the comments about these videos. It just always brings a smile to my face. So I appreciate you guys all so much. For people who just clicked on this thumbnail, if you are interested, please go ahead and subscribe at the link below, and don't forget to turn on your notification bell so you know when I upload a new video. My name is Sweetie. I'm here to bring you these wig reviews, and I also do some vlogging. So let's hop right into this video. And so today, sweets, we are here with another Melted Hairline series, and this is from our beautiful folks at OUTRE. Yes, I so love their wig lines. Okay, they be having some fire wigs, and a couple weeks ago I had seen this and I was like, she kind of cute. I was like, I gotta kind of pick her up, and I finally got it in that chocolate color. Okay, it was like every time I try to go get this color is sold out, you guys, and I can see why. This is absolutely beautiful. So today we are blogging about Dione. Okay, she is 20 inches. She is an HD lace, and I have her in the color DRFF Chocolate Toffee. Ooh, it has some beautiful, this is the most beautiful chocolate color blend. The color blend on here is absolutely gorgeous. It's beautiful. The browns and like the reds, I mean, it's gorgeous. I mean, I don't know what else to say, but I'm in love. So let's get into the specs of this wig. It says Melted Hairline lets you show off these edges. Okay, explanation point. Okay, y'all. But no, really, this is a really good wig. As you guys seen in the beginning, like if you are a person that like to spray down your wigs, it's like you'll love this wig. Okay, you got plenty of lace up there to play with. The lace is HD. It's like, it's really good. It's very good and blendable. But you guys all know, if you watch my channel, I do glueless. I can't do all of that. You know, I did, as you've seen, spray down the edges a little bit, but besides that, I like wearing my wigs glueless. It's to each his own. Everybody has their own way that they like wearing their wigs. But like I said, if you are a person that like to spray this down, this is a very good unit for you. So it says premium synthetic fiber, 5-inch deep parting area. It says soft transparent lace. It says completely pre-plucked hairline and sideburns. And I will have to say, I didn't need to go in and do any plucking. But again, I always tell you guys, to each his own. You do your wigs the way that you want to do. I'm just showing you how did I do mine. But it didn't need any plucking to me, to my liking. And it does say attach wide elastic band for secure fit. It does have the band up there, but if you guys watch my channel, I hate it when they put it right here up in the front. It's like, ugh, that's not where I want my band. But I can say it's not giving me a headache. You know, the wig does feel nice and flat on my head and secure. So for right now, I'm gonna, you know, work with it. But I mean, to each his own. The baby hairs, it does come with baby hairs. And it says redesign ear couture. And then it says heat safe up to 400 degrees. So this is beautiful. And you guys know I shop on Diva Tress all the time. This is where I got this from. I'll leave all the links below. They have some beautiful, beautiful colors. So this is a new wig. So they still have a lot of colors out. There's multiple sites where you can get this because it literally just came out. So if this is one that you think that you're like, oh girl, I got to have that, you better get up on there and go get it. Okay. It's like Memorial Day. They got these sales going on. Girl, go get you some her. Y'all know what we do on this channel. It's either this is a slay or nay. Comment below. Y'all already know how I'm feeling about this. It's definitely a slay for me. I mean, this is a beautiful, beautiful unit. And it's not a yakky, like I said, that they say it's synthetic fibers, but it's a really beautiful blend type unit. And I mean, it looks, you know, like it can be your hair. This I really love. I'm gonna love getting on my Zoom calls with this. Ew. They gonna be like, ooh girl. I'll be like, yeah girl, I did a little something over the weekend. It's like, y'all know how we do. Oh my goodness. Well, that's it for today, sweets. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you are enjoying the day. You guys can follow me on my Instagram here or my TikTok, and you can see what things that I am doing. Until the next video, I'll see you in the next one. Bye.